Hello friends, welcome back to the mini video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today when we are going to talk about guys infinix phone guys, phone setting guys, and today video title is guys infinix phone guys, double tap to wake and turn off screen setting guys. How can we off guys this setting? Once you don't want to use guys the double tap to wake and turn off screen setting, so once you can off, so why we call it tapping wake setting in infinix phone device. And how to off guys tapping wake in infinix phone, I will show you. Open your phone setting guys. After on phone setting guys, you can see this tab setting. So friends, click on guys your phone search bar and guys, we will search your phone tapping wake setting guys. Tapping wake setting guys, we will doing a special function guys. First of all, special function setting guys, tap here, and friends, you can see gesture setting, tap here. Tapping wake guys, we will tap here too. Friends, you can see tapping wake is on, so we will tap here. So friends, this tapping wake is the double tap to home and lock screen setting will not work guys. You can see double tap setting will not work in your infinix phone device. You will have to click on power off button and you can on and you can off your screen. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. Bye guys.